In this video, I'm going to show you how to do intervertebral joint play assessment of the lumbar spine in extension and rotation in side lying position. Get our very own assessment ebook and mobile app. Links are in the video description. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. Passive assessment of the quantity and quality of segmental intervertebral motion, also known as motion palpation, is part of the diagnostic clinical expertise of manual practitioners to guide decisions on a therapeutic strategy for patients with spinal pain. Hypomobility indicates mobilizing interventions, while hypermobility calls for a stabilizing approach. A systematic review done by Van Treifel et al. In the year 2005 evaluated the reliability of passive segmental assessment of the lumbar spine and found an overall reliability of poor to fair. For this reason, the clinical value of passive lumbar spine assessment is weak. In order to perform segmental joint play assessment for lumbar extension and rotation, have your patient in side-lying position close to the edge of the bench and facing the examiner. Then the bottom leg is completely extended, while the other leg is bent with its foot hooked behind the other knee, and the lumbar spine is brought into slight extension via the hip. To assess joint play of, say, L2, L3, the examiner establishes contact with the patient's spine with one hand on the spinous process of L3, and with the forearm on the patient's pelvis, while the other hand is brought through the patient's crossed arms and makes contact with spinous process of L2, with the forearm on the trunk of the patient. In order to assess joint play between the facet joints of the upper side, both forearms rotate the patient's spine into opposite directions until both rotations meet between L2 and L3. So the level to be examined will be placed perpendicular to the bench. The movement is then judged on resistance during motion and at end range and feel, as well as possible pain provocation, compared to the segment above or below. Okay, this marks the end of our video for lumbar joint play assessment. If you want to know how to do intervertebral motion assessment of lumbar spine extension in prone position, click on the video right next to me. As always, thank you very much for watching. Feel free to give this video a like and share it if you liked it. If you want to see more of us, check us out on other social media channels for all of our videos, including articles, statistical values, and more. Have a look at our very own assessment ebook and app. The links can be found in the description down below. This was Kai for Physiotutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.